Smriti Irani urged to give special stipend to women for education. Hello and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are the RSS-affiliated ABVP submitted a memorandum to Union Minister of Women and Child Development, Smriti Irani, urging that a special stipend be provided for the education of women whose studies were interrupted due to the second wave of the coronavirus pandemic. A delegation of the Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad, that is ABVP, met Smriti Irani on Wednesday to raise the issues related to women and discussed possible solutions while also handing over the demand letter. In its letter, the ABVP included issues like providing special stipend for the education of girl students whose studies were interrupted due to the second wave, making plans with government and non-government organizations to make women self-reliant and increase their self-employment opportunities, issuing a helpline number for immediate redressal of women's problems, and constructing hostels for girl students at their tehsil level. They also raised the issue of identifying sporting talent in women while making proper arrangements for their training at regional level, starting a working women housing scheme, and added that keeping in mind their safety and health, public toilet facilities must be increased. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.